really, really, really ruined this for me. All right. Now I'm going to play a song that no one's ever heard. Everybody, sing along. Okay. Julie, where's Julie go? All right. I'm going to try this.
Yeah.
Support me. Be for me, because, yeah, it's hard enough to support yourself. How about that streaming, huh? Streaming? Okay, so this is something that I wrote this week, and it really is, and I've never tried something like this, but I kind of wanted to finish the song and do it here. It's really something, and I wanted it to be a simple song, so this is kind of about the search for the ultimate version of yourself. And I don't know that most people ever feel like they got it, that they got there. And I think in different ways, we're all set up when we're children, sort of on a path to who you think you might be. And some of us are set up, oh, you're going to be the greatest thing that ever happened, or you're going to be a total failure like your father was and his father. And some of us get both messages at the same time, which is also very interesting. But I don't think that the search should ever stop, no matter where you are. And anyway, I just thought I'd try it, and I hope I don't forget it and make a lot of mistakes. But if I do, you know, I'm still pretty talented. Tina co-opted that joke, by the way. No, it's my joke. I made it. It became your joke because you liked it and you said, never mind. Okay, it's a good joke, though. I'm glad I got to rock it again. Here we go. This is called Still Looking. She told me about a hero, the best in all the land. She said he was me, that he was my destiny. But now I'm older, and I'm still looking for that man. Daddy looked me in the eye. He said there is a plan. I would be the champion, complete what he began. Then I let him go. What the hell did he know? 'Cause I am older, and I'm still
now they're looking at me, and I can't be Peter Pan. Yeah, they're looking at me, I don't wanna be Peter Pan. Yeah, they're looking at me, maybe they can show me who I am. Somewhere. can feel the times I've known and the miles that I ran. And what you see in me is why I stand.